Sup dudes, Coolin here, and in today's video we're back with another tier list Tuesday. Alright, so for today's video, just like I told y'all last time, we finna be doing the male singers. Y'all already know. Now, we do have some bad news. Today was announced that Takeoff died, you know, rest in peace. And he's part of one of my favorite groups. Probably my favorite group of, like, musicians in general. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't really like groups in general, but... Hey, rest in peace, bro. He was a good man. And the way he died was stupid, too, but... So whatever, you know? Because maybe y'all heard about that, and y'all were like, well, you know what? I still got a tier list to look up to, so... We're here to, you know, get the mood right, you know? We ain't got time to be sad, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, that's life. It happened, and you just got to move forward, you know what I'm saying? Like Bryson Tiller said, he on this list. Got to move on, all right? So it's all good. All right, so look, we starting off with Drake. We got S, A, B, C, and D tier. Now, Drake, so what we got to take into accountability here is the actual voice for singing, and then... You know, the hits. What's the numbers on it? You feel me? So we go with Drake. Honestly, the boy Drake probably... He probably gonna have to be A tier. And the only reason I don't put him S tier is because he can sing. He can sing. It's just not on every level. You know what I'm saying? Because there's like different levels of singing. Like, you could sing like... You could be like... Or you could be like... You know what I'm saying? Drake can't do the second one. He really good. Well, he's really good at like singing like I guess him, bro. Cups of the rose. Like, bro, that he go crazy, right? You know what I'm saying? Like that. So Bryson Tiller. Now Bryson Tiller is diverse in his singing ability. And you know that first album he had, the numbers were crazy. Can't even like crazy, bro. But since then his numbers ain't been that good. But hey. You really listen to that man? He be going hard, bro. He probably one of my favorite artists in general right now. And singers, he's definitely like top three for me. So put him A tier. That you know, not like you know, like because like I might not have Michael Jackson at my number one singer, but he's not. I'm not saying that he isn't the best singer. I'm just saying if I'm looking for somebody to listen to, I'm not gonna put on a certain person. You know what I'm saying? Like Bruno Mars. Alright, Bruno Mars is pretty good. You know what I'm saying? He pretty nice with it. But you gotta take into like you gotta think about his songs, like he got some bangers. And then sometimes it's just like, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? So we'll put Bruno B tier. We got Chris Brown. Breezy. That man go crazy. So he can sing really good, right? And his songs are bangers almost every time, right? Then when he performs, he could dance. Like, come on, bro. Then we got ourselves our first S tier on the list. Chris Breezy Brown. All right. You feel me? And his numbers. He got the numbers. He got everything. No reason for him not to be. Donald Glover. Honestly, you know, he a solid singer. I feel like he's better at, like, rapping or, like, melodic. Like, Don Toliver. I feel like that's more so him. You know what I'm saying? So, I'll put him B tier. You know, he got numbers. He got numbers now. But, put him B tier. Khalid, I feel like Khalid more so like, you gotta, like, he can sing for real too. It's just like the type of singing. You know what I'm saying? It's different. It's like almost like similar to like Billie Eilish. Like, it's like a little sadness, but like a little, like, it's like chill. Like, it's those type of vibes. You know what I'm saying? So and then like you know he still has good music coming out, it's just the numbers don't show it as well. So with all that into account, I would put him A tier just based on him. But you gotta put everything together. Oh, he's gonna have to drop down to that B tier. Tory Lanez, bro. Y'all probably don't even know, bro. Tory Lanez can sing, bro. Like he can sing, bro. It's crazy. Like, when he's rapping, it don't even seem like he would be able to sing. But he can sing, bro. He can definitely sing. And he got the numbers for it. Like, hey, bro. Man, pretty nice with it. Put him A tier. You know what I'm saying? We got The Weeknd. Y'all already know, bro. If you ain't listening to The Weeknd, then you're tweaking. You feel me? So, we're going to go ahead and put The Weeknd S tier. I mean, he got it all, bro. He definitely got the numbers, like, definitely. And the voice is just crazy, bro. Prince is a legend. I mean, it's common knowledge. Now, would I listen to him on the daily? Freaks, no, that's not me. But from a realistic standpoint, he's that dude. So we gotta put him in the S tier. We got Justin Timberlake, the boy. He ain't made music in a second. Or if he has, it's been very inconsistent, because I haven't been seeing it. But hey, back in the day, Justin Timberlake, bro, you listen to the pop station, that man coming on at least 5 times, bro. Bro, Justin Timberlake was that dude, bro. Like, shoot, low-key. Bro, and he had the numbers. Hey, bro, Justin Timberlake S tier, bro. I don't care what y'all say. You gotta put respect on Justin Timberlake's name, bro. He was that dude, bro. Again, like, Brent Faiyaz, he's been in the game for a while now, but I feel like he's just starting to blow up within the last, like, year or two. You know what I'm saying? Like, for a blow up. So, you gotta look at the numbers, not just on one or two songs or this recent album. You gotta look at everything together. The numbers aren't all the way there. He does have a nice voice. Once again, he's more like a Drake type of singer. It's not, like, you know, the Weeknd type of voice. He's not really doing it. He's more so like Drake, kind of, like, whenever Drake sings, he's kind of, like, on that type of timing. You know what I'm saying? So, he got some nice songs, too, bro. I'm going to go ahead and put Brent. I'll put him B tier just because the views aren't there yet. But once the views get up, bro, he's definitely A tier. Like, in a year or two, if he keeps dropping stuff at the level that he's doing it, bro, he for sure A tier. But for now, we're going to have him B. Got our boy Justin Bieber. Bieber fever. Hey, now back in, like 10 years ago, that was, like, peak. But he's still dropping bangers. Like, that's longevity, bro, with the music. You know what I'm saying? Like, Justin Bieber be going in, bro. The voice is nice. He's diverse with it. And, hey, bangers on bangers on bangers. He got multiple songs with over a billion views, I think. If they're not over a billion, for sure one is. Then if there's not another one with over a billion, it's like 800-700 million. Like, bro, his numbers are up there, bro. Justin Bieber, A tier. And it's really hard to get S tier, bro. But it's like, you know, he's for sure A tier, though. I feel like low-key, he keep going, bro. And, like, at the level that he's performing and, like, doing everything at, once he hits, like, 40, like, whenever he retires and he's been doing that good for that long, like, he'll be S tier, bro. Because he's just him. But, okay, so next, got boy Michael Jackson. You already know, Michael Jackson S tier, bro. We don't even really got to discuss it. But if y'all want to, here we go. We're going to go ahead and say it. Voice crazy. Diversity all over the charts. Performing, bro. His freaking dance moves go insane. Like, what? Like, how the man go out sing you, then out dance you? Like, you can't even do nothing with that, bro. So, like, I mean, what's the point of trying? Like, hey, and then bangers on bangers on bangers. And then the numbers definitely don't lie. You know what I'm saying? Got a boy Jeremiah. I know y'all know that song. Bro, yes, Jeremiah, that dude, bro. Now, the numbers on that album were good, and then everything after that, I feel like his numbers just went south. But the man still, you know, he that dude, bro. He be dropping nice music. He's solid. He's definitely got a good voice. It's just the numbers bring him down, unfortunately. But he got a few bangers on bangers on bangers. So, put our boy Jeremiah B tier. I want to put him A tier, but realistically, you got to be B tier. Usher's another legend, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. I forgot. I don't think he can dance. Wait. He might be able to dance. Either way, he's S tier. I can't remember. Yes or no? Let me know, cause I forgot. But yeah, Usher's S tier, bro. Once again, voice diversity. He can sing in multiple different ways. When he performs, he's putting on the show. Even if he's not dancing, which I think he might can dance. I might be tweaking. But even if he's not able to dance, the music, hey, he be singing with it. Like, he's just that dude, bro. And then finally, we got Frank Ocean. Another dude I feel like is really starting to blow up within the last, like, 2 or 3 years. Like, really, really blow up. Like, it's a more common name. Even though he's been doing music for a while now. But, hey. I think he has a diverse voice. You know, he can sing on multiple different ways. And yeah, he dropped some bangers, and he's got some decent numbers to show for it. Not crazy, but, like, hey, he getting there, bro. But for now, he's on the same level with Brent Faiyaz, in my opinion. I feel like they both keep going the way that they're going, they're definitely gonna get in the A tier within the next year or so. Like, but for sure, he's on the way, bro. But look, this is our lineup right here. Let me know what you agree, what you disagree with. Tell me who you would place where and why. And yeah, I mean, it's been this Tier List Tuesday for y'all. Tell me what y'all want me to do for the one after next, because I got something planned for next time. You feel me? But as per usual, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.